production now underway in the St. Louis area on a new movie titled Fugue. It was written and it's being directed by a young man from Lake St. Louis. Please welcome Gabe Sheets. He's just 15 years old and he's joining us to talk about how he got into the movie business, his new labor of love. Good morning, Gabe. Good to see you. So tell us, first of all, about Fugue. What's it about?
Well, fugue is, well, fugue, the word, mm-hmm. it means to be sort of in the state of confusion mm-hmm. and to have short-term memory loss. So our main character is met downtown. He's in a foot chase, and he gets hit by a car and given amnesia. And throughout the film, he's sort of put in the audience's position of trying to figure out who he is, why he's being chased, and why he's in this situation in the first place. So throughout the film, he's searching himself for evidence that we figure out isn't all that reliable in knowing who this character is and why he's in the situation.
It is amazing. At the age of 15, you wrote this, and now you're directing mm-hmm. it. I mean, when did your love of film come about?
Well, it came about around the age of 6. The original iPod Nano with the video camera on the back came out, and we just started running around the neighborhood with friends making short little action movies. And I sort of grew this obsession with mm-hmm. filmmaking and making my own little worlds. So, you know, that just grew and grew, and over about 8 years now, I've just gathered experience and exposure and have been able to grow a network in the St. Louis area to be able to make a film like Fugue and to have, you know, be able to work with the big fancy toys that the big boys get to play with.
Absolutely. As you're writing this, were you seeing it being shot in St. Louis? Did you always know this is going to be a St. Louis
No,
shot?
I did not.
No. Okay.
This was more, I wanted it to feel more like a stereotypical city, so mm-hmm. we tried to find areas in St. Louis where people all around the country would be able to watch it and relate and be like, oh, this is just a city that could be anywhere.
Yeah, where all have you shot? I know you mentioned downtown, an abandoned warehouse there.
Yes, we shot in Granite City, Illinois. We shot in downtown St. Louis mm-hmm. around Olive and Locust Street, around the old post office building. We shot at Progress West Hospital for a psych ward scene. So yeah, we've been all around St. Louis.
That's awesome. When do you expect the film to be done? Will people be able to view it?
Yes. So the film will be done around January, probably late January. We're going to be editing it all throughout the summer. And then we'll probably be submitting it to film festivals. And hopefully audiences will be able to watch it online somewhere late next year. But until then, people will be able to follow the behind the scenes and the making of the film. We'll be releasing some periodic content we already have online, which you can find at idirectfilms.com.
Okay, very good. Well, keep us posted on it. We appreciate
for sure.
you coming in today. The movie is Fugue. This is Gabe Sheets. I think you're going to hear that name a little bit more. Gabe, thank you so much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Stick around. Much more ahead.